So we're at like the border of Georgia. See, the welcome to Georgia sign is somewhere.
Hi.
There. Up there. So we're gonna take pictures now. And we're so happy because we're back after 4 years. I brought my Stitch down. So we're in my uncle's, cousin's, and my auntie's house. This is a bed that I grew up in, and this dresser. It was always in my room, and this cabinet. And now it's in their house because we moved. Okay. We were driving along this street, and I was like, well, not this street, like a street with a KFC and all that, and I'm like, I know these places, and it felt like it's just a dream, and I'm not really here, because it's been, I feel like it's been like 10 years since I've last been here, but I also was here like yesterday, something like that. Good morning, so this is my auntie's house, and yesterday we actually went, well, my parents went shopping in the 400 outlet, while me and my sister and my younger cousins went to watch a movie in Sugarloaf Mills. And then we went to our Yak gathering.
Okay.
And wait.
What? Okay.
Picture. And today we're gonna eat lunch at a friend's house. The pastor actually in their Filipino church. And then we're gonna head down to the city, to the aquarium, and around that area. If you guys are wondering why I'm not gonna vlog a lot, it's because I'm with friends and family and it feels weird to just keep taking videos, so. Picture. Hi, so the Georgia Aquarium is over here. And we're gonna go inside.
Oh,
come on. I'm here.
Mr. Vivian, can you see?
Yeah, I can see, sort of.
I'm part of this crew.
Man, it's hot, I need to wear my sunglasses, okay. So we're gonna head out and my dad and uncle are gonna park, so. So we're taking pictures, Coca-Cola's here, and the Georgia Aquarium is there. And the center is behind me. Well, with her. So yeah. So we're at Walmart near our house, and I didn't get to vlog the whole day, well, in the aquarium, because I ran out of battery and storage. Oh, so I'm with my bestie. We've been best friends for 14 years, and we're gonna head out to Stone Mountain to meet up for my sister's advanced birthday party. Wait. And yeah, we're meeting up with some friends because her birthday's on June 5 and we'll be in the Philippines by then. What? Whatever. So yeah, we're gonna head to Stone Mountain. Bye.
Nom, nom, nom!
It's raining so hard.
Nom, nom, nom!
Hi, so me and my bestie are in the van because it's raining, and it's not just raining really hard, but the wind is so strong.
It's pouring.
It's pouring. Like, the trees are still moving, and everyone else is inside. Could we? Okay, no, I can't zoom it in. But yeah, so we were supposed to celebrate my sister's birthday at Stone Mountain, but since it's raining, this is the weather, we're gonna go back to the house and celebrate there. You can't even see me. Dark.
Okay. Today I'm here with my friend Michelle.
Yes, we're all vlogging.
Yeah. We're vlogging together because she has a YouTube channel as well.
Yeah, but it's not. It's still new.
Yeah,
pretty new.
We're all new together. Yeah.
So we haven't seen each other in 6 years.
Yeah, it's been a whole 6 years. It's craziness.
Yeah.
We have so much in common still. It's been great.
We've been talking for like almost 2 hours straight.
Yeah, 2 hours straight. You can only do that with your greatest friends.
Uh-huh, that's true. So we're going to take pictures in the photo booth with Dave and Buster. Look at this case. It's cute.
I love it. Is it like unicorns?
Yeah, they're unicorns. They're from Claire's, actually.
Yeah. But we're just walking from home.
We're walking with our phones out, and it's weird.
It's crazy, but we love it. So it doesn't
matter. So, yeah. So we're currently in the super booth, and we got pictures.
Yes.
We're gonna get one more, actually. Oh wait, no, we gotta press. Okay. Yep. These are super cute. Like, they're like 9 pictures.
I know, so many.
That's worth it.
That's worth it.
See, we gotta take videos.
We're currently in the super booth, and we took some pictures.
Yeah. I feel like we're professionals or something, sharing the vlogging and whatever. Okay. We got 27 pictures in total.
Yeah, basically.
We're like supermodels. Yeah.
What happened?
Nothing. Let's see the third one.
Oh my gosh, yours are cute.
Oh, this is cute.
Let's talk about this.
So we all got different kinds of print though.
Yeah.
Let's hold it out.
Just finished the photo with these ladies. Hi. My pictures look great.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, they all look. This is mine. That's
mine.
And we all got our own so that we can tear some, put them on our walls.
Yeah. So the twins just left. The whole time I didn't even vlog much, but they just left. And I don't know, like, we haven't seen each other in 6 years. Mm-hmm. 2 hours of talking doesn't match up for 6 years. Like, what? So yeah, I'm currently waiting for my auntie. Wait. Oh, okay, that doesn't help at all. So, hello, so I'm with my auntie.
Hi.
We're waiting for my uncle so we can go to main event and meet up with everyone else.
I'm gonna miss this girl like you.
Come back soon. Yes. Gonna miss everyone here, like. Sad face all the way.
Yeah, I don't
want to
go back yet.
Not at all. I don't want to go back yet. I don't want to go back at all.
In time.
Yeah, but I'll come back here one day in God's timing.
Plan.
So yeah, the twins just left and we were just texting how much we miss each other already. I invited them to my debut next year actually, and they were like, hopefully they can go.
Save up some money.
Yeah, because they're working too. And then we were like, we want to collab on YouTube. And they're like, why not? If they could go. Yeah, we were besties in 5th grade and we still kept in touch. We were talking about how it was amazing how I found them on Instagram. Because if not, we wouldn't have met today.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay, bye.
just about to give up. You took my hand, so baby, get up. Now here I stand because of you.
Raining. And my inside is crying. Probably gonna cry later. Oh, I don't wanna go. So, yeah. Basically, to summarize what we did these past few days, we got here, we just had dinner because we arrived at around 9 because we still went to the outlet. Okay, it's back. The next day, we already have lunch. Oh my gosh, I'm so forgetful. We had dinner basically, I remember, in one of our friends' house. We met up with some friends, and on Friday, we had lunch at a friend's house, and then where did we go Friday afternoon? Oh my goodness, I'm so forgetful. I'm mixing everything up. On Saturday, we were supposed to go to Stone Mountain, but instead, we went to a park and then just stayed at home. Did we go somewhere? Oh, we met up with my friends in Discover Mills. Sugarloaf Mills.
Can't see me. Okay. And then Sunday we went to church, Mall Georgia, and then just hung out at home. And then yesterday I, after lunch at a friend's house, I met up with friends, you saw them, and Sugarloaf Mills. They're besties in fifth grade and still close until now. We haven't seen each other in 6 years, so that's pretty amazing. And then for dinner, we hung out with friends. Yeah. Yeah, we don't want to leave Atlanta yet, but we got to. It's part of the promo tickets. Our tickets are all set. I don't want to go, but we got to. So, see you guys in New York.